sincere thanks to Nagar Road Bongio Sangshad for giving us this opportunity to release a book. I will just give you a little background on what it is. In fact, we have initiated an effort to create a platform for literature. Let me tell you that this is exclusively for people who love literature, to read and write literature. Probably so far we haven't yet got a platform exclusively for literature. So this is an effort just to give literature a converged focus. And today I must say that I am privileged to share the stage with such dignitaries. And our sincere thanks to Bongio Sangshad Nagar Road for giving us this opportunity. I would request the organizers to give us this. Yeah. I would request Mr. Abhay Vaidya to please inaugurate this book. Obhibashi. Obhibashi means people who have been migrated to a different place. So we as Bengalis, somewhere we feel that we are losing touch with the Bengali literature. Perhaps we are more glued to the internet, to the television, to the mobile, all modern technologies. I think this is very important for the new generation to be in touch with the literature, literary activities. So this platform, I would like to ensure that it will work towards all literary activities, book fair, art exhibition, publishing magazines. I would request all of you to participate. I would request all of you to send us whatever you write. We would like to publish that. This is the first issue. We have done it in a hasty manner. But from now on, we are trying to converge people who are really practicing literature, interested in literature. We would like to have your opinion, your suggestions. This book is available in your reception. I hope you all collect your copies. And again, finally, a big thanks to Bongio Sangshad Nagar Road for giving us this opportunity. Thank you. Thank you.